Beckenham Junction Rail Replacement Service, calling on all stations to Herne Hill. Exit the station forecourt, turning left onto Rectory Road. At the traffic lights, turn left onto South End Road. South End Road leads onto Beckenham Hill Road. Surf bus stop SB for Beckenham Hill Station. Turn left onto Bromley Road. servbus.bb for Bellingham Station. Turn left onto the South Circular, A205. Serve bus stop S for Catford Station. Keep right as the road forks. turn right onto Broccoli Rise. Broccoli Rise leads onto Staunton Park. At the mini roundabout, continue ahead onto Broccoli Road. Serve bus stop A for Crofton Park. Broccoli Road leads onto Broccoli Cross. At the mini roundabout, take the second exit. Take the first exit onto Shardloads Road. Bear left onto Lewisham Way. Lewisham Way leads onto New Cross Road. New Cross Road leads onto Queen's Road. turn left onto Clayton Road. At the mini roundabout, take the second exit onto Hanover Park. Turn left onto Rye Lane. Surf bus stop V for Peckham Station. Turn right onto East Dulwich Road. take the second exit onto Grove Vale. Grove Vale leads onto Dogkennel Hill. Dogkennel Hill leads onto Champion Park. Set down passengers at bus stop J for Denmark Hill. Turn left onto Denmark Hill. Denmark Hill leads onto Herne Hill. Herne Hill leads onto Half Moon Lane. Turn right onto Dulwich Road. Serve bus stop L for Herne Hill Station. To turn your bus around, continue ahead. Turn right onto Hurst Street. Turn right onto Railton Road. Turn right onto Rymer Street.